What's up, guys? We got some early morning bike prep for Glen Helen with Dylan and Travis today. As you can see, his bike was not ready at all. Totally forgot about it. Got a phone call. Hey, let's go to Glen Helen. I'm not ready for all that. What do you mean? What do you think I am? Like a mechanic? I wasn't ready, but we're doing it anyway. Oh, that thing is empty. That thing is empty. A little on the underside, but then you take this guy, grab one of these guys. Yeah, right there. There we go. There it is.
Oh yeah. Pin to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to just one or two before I'm done, so
look at these guys. Big Mike in the building.
What's up, buddy?
Good to see the guy.
Oh, dude, I just stepped straight mud.
Before you cross the street, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta help this guy get offloaded here so we can get back to it.
I've gone through like 60 keys and I still can't find the right one. They all fit in the hole perfectly, but the lock just doesn't like it.
Sounds familiar. Oh, there it goes. Well, that didn't do it.
It's this one. What did I say? I'm a majester.
Yep. Buddy said, watch this unloading dismount. What are we gonna get here? Oh, I'm getting beat up by the freaking exhaust. Oh, look at those muscles. Insane, look at these Yamis. Beautiful Yamahas. No. I didn't get it. No. Get a load of this guy.
What do we got going on here, Dylan?
Travis stole my bike and then he ran it out of gas.
Alright, let's see. Where's this guy at? What do you think about that, Fred?
I think it's good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think we'll stay on the 125 though.
Yeah. Don't even know where these guys are. Oh, here he comes. I guess we're pulling off now.
How was that last one?
That was pretty good. This guy almost died on his first one.
First one was a little bit sketchy.
Yeah, it was. Me? My turn?
Oh, sure.
Mr. LaValle.
Yo, what's up? This is Tajay of the Mighty Soldiers. Down the 7 digits, call up Bridget. Her man's a midget. Plus, he got friends, yo, I can dig it. Here's a 40 swigging, you know it's frigid. I got him chilling in the cooler, break out the ruler. Damn, that's the fattest dog I ever seen. The weather's heat in Cali, getting weeded makes it feel like Maui. Now we feel the good vibration. So many females, so much inspiration.
I get inspired by the blunts too. I'll front you, you. If you hang with a bunk crew, I roam the strip for bones to pick. When I find one, I'm gonna take her home and quickly do this. Yeah. I need not explain this.
Brand new Honda. You might think this thing's a damn Husqvarna with the colors on it. Oh, I love this spot. We almost died here a couple times. Oh, one-handed. Look at the kid go. Oh. Some braking bumps. Look at that. Get that foot out. Technique. This is my worst enemy. If you see me take a right-hand turn good, dude, you're in a dream, because that's not me. Back to the left-hander. Got that foot out for balance. Cool. think he forgot to shh, ladies and gentlemen. Kid's a goon. You forget to shift there, buddy? What happened?
Clutch is slipping bad. That clutch was third is slipping. Gear.
Clutch is, what clutch?
No, it's just like.
I know. I'm not stupid, Travis. Yeah. Come on.
Dude. I got another one on this,
though. Oh, alright. It's a 110. Everything's supposed to be loose. You should probably get out of the way.
I'm gonna touch this front wheel.